Hello, Rico the wedding singer here. I'm going to teach you how to adjust your lower back. First thing first, you lay down and place your knees against your chest. Then you lower your left leg down as a stabilizer. Then use your left hand as a grip. You grip your knee right here. Then your right hand lay it down as another stabilizer. Then you tilt your head to the right, look to your right. Then on the third count, you swing and thrust to the left side. One, two, oh. Okay, then you reset your body, rock back and forth. Place your knee against the chest again. Place your right leg down as a stabilizer. Use your right hand and grip your knee like so. Place your left hand or left arm down. Look to the left, tilt your head to the left. And on the third count, just thrust your knee, pull it down on the right side. One, two, and then that's how you do it. Please, please, please consult your doctor, chiropractor, or physician. Again, I'm just a wedding singer. Peace out.